for all those Weyermann bag users, the notoriously hard to open red and white string. So what we do is we get the end over here. We're going to remove the red string from underneath the white loop. This takes a little bit of dexterity. You will hold the red string, and then you will grab the white tip and pull. Now you got a bundle of strings, bundle that up, throw it away. You have an opened bag of beautiful malt.